out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. At first, I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Minion, if you're gonna take down Professor Nakayama, you'll do well to learn everything you can about him. I think the tool lost some of his audio diaries. Go find him! Some bedwetting skag has been marking his territory all around my grove. I don't actually have a sense of smell, but I still have enough self-respect to resent people who pee all over my stuff. I need you to go wash the wee-wee away, but you can only do it at night. The skag's tinkle juice is invisible during the day.
Come on! Come on! Still. Stay calm.
Sent to his turbo mansion to deliver some iridium and the sound of his voice. Such wisdom, such handsomeness, I can't remember exactly what he said. Something about how he'd strangle me if I didn't break eye contact with him, but I am the happiest man alive.
Oh, wait! That skag swallowed the claptrap unit! You've got to protect the skag until he vomits the claptrap up!
Calm down. Grenade out! Here you go!
Yeah!
Silence!
most ambivalent man alive! We've just crashed on Acris. My plan is set in motion, and the Vault Hunter just arrived. Fortunately, however, the Vault Hunter's
Thank you.
Just a reminder, don't eat anything until you've washed your hands and then amputated them, and then replace them with sterilized robot hands.
Let's go!
Gonna wreck this professor guy. Nothing builds friendship like a good, awkward staring contest, eh, Minion? Oh, metaphorical Christmas sweater of depression. You are so very comfortable. And you smell like cookies. And tears.
Fought bravely. Ah!